So you're looking for affordable 5G phones? Well, today we have two. This is the Redmi Note 10 5G and this is the Samsung Galaxy A32 5G. With a 400 ringgit price gap, does the pricier Galaxy A32 offer more value or should you just get the Redmi Note 10 5G? Let's find out. Before we start, this video is brought to you by GoodDeals by KLGG, our official e-store where you can get all kinds of awesome gadgets. For an extra 5% discount, you can use my discount code Yvonne at checkout. Visit the link below for more information. First, the design. The Galaxy A32 definitely has a better, more unique design. If you look at the Note 10, both the design and color are common. However, the Note 10 is about 15 grams lighter and ever so slightly thinner than its competitor. Both phones have their pros and cons in terms of display. Though both support up to a 90Hz refresh rate, the Note 10 has sharper visuals while the Galaxy A32 has much nicer colors. If you pick the former, you're losing vibrant colors. But if you pick the latter, you're looking at a HD Plus screen. Both aspects are important to me, but if I had a gun to my head and have to choose, I think I'll go for the one with a higher resolution. Storage-wise, both phones come with 8GB of RAM and 128GB of storage. Of course, both also have 5G support. The Galaxy A32, however, has a better MediaTek Dimensity 720 chip, while the Note 10 is powered by the MediaTek Dimensity 700 chip. The Galaxy A32 is better in performance by a narrow margin, but you won't want to play games like Genshin on these devices. Moving on to the cameras. They both sport a 48MP main lens and a 2MP depth sensor, but the Galaxy A32 has an extra 8MP ultra-wide lens and a slightly better 5MP macro camera. Now, if you've watched my recent Note 10 video, you'd know that the camera quality ain't that great. But the shocking thing is, it's still better than the Galaxy A32. With their AI features turned on, the Note 10 offers better colors and deeper blacks in photos. The macro shots are almost equal in sharpness and details, but the Galaxy A32 captures brighter shots. When it comes to low-light images, the Note 10 is a clear winner as it takes brighter shots and has better details. However, the Galaxy A32 is better at selfies as the Note 10 selfies look washed out and isn't as sharp. The Galaxy A32 isn't super great, but it's still better than the Note 10. Last but not least, we've got the batteries. The Note 10 supports 18W fast charging, while the Galaxy A32 supports 15W, but both come with a 5000mAh battery. They're lasting for sure, but it would've been better if they have better fast charging speeds, especially since they have huge batteries. The Galaxy A32 is 1199 ringgit, while the Note 10 is 799 ringgit. It's pretty obvious that the Note 10 is more worthwhile because it's 400 ringgit cheaper, yet it triumphs over the Galaxy A32 in most of the aspects. Of course, I'd suggest you to go for something better if you have the extra cash, but if you're restricted by a budget, the Redmi Note 10 is a better choice. So that's it for our video today. Let me know if you picked the Redmi Note 10 5G or the Samsung Galaxy A32 5G. And as usual, give this video a thumbs up if you like it. And remember to subscribe to our channel, KLGadgetTV. And I'll see you in the next one.